Hello!
Hey.
Welcome back. We had Normies here to watch Castlevania Season 4, Episode 2, Heaven in the World. Yeah. I'm super excited for this. I'm excited to see if Carmilla is going to be shown in this episode. My name is Navi.
I'm Dameron.
Pat.
Serge.
Rana.
Do we have any prediction for this episode?
I think it's going to be like having your world and eating it too.
Ooh. We're going to see Isaac. And we're going to see Camellia. That's my prediction.
Yeah, the one few people that we didn't see in the last ones.
Yeah, we haven't gotten to see them in the new season. So we'll see where they're at right now. It's been 6 weeks, you know, if not more.
Can you imagine what if they open up a Carmilla and there's like a huge night creature army outside of their castle?
I mean, it's got to be somewhere.
Yeah, got to be.
Can't be storing it nowhere.
Nowhere.
All right, guys. This is now Marcus Substitute Plus for the OG content. Guess what? You could already be finishing up with this season. If you're watching this on YouTube, we already have episodes up ahead on Patreon. If you cannot support us on Patreon, like, comment, subscribe. We love you all, and we are going to jump into this.
Hector is going to be pegged. There's the guy.
Oh, he thinks it's all shit now. Look at that.
I'd break that fucking finger, man. Slide it off.
That's literally what I thought.
He wants to be a set.
I think even if you take it off, it still causes pain, right?
I don't think you can cut off your finger. Off. Yeah.
Maybe cutting it off would also cause that pain.
Mm. Or maybe the magic behind it.
The person you've sworn loyalty to would know instantly if you did it.
Well, look, he's kind of living nice up in this castle, though.
Why does that staircase need to be that big? I'm sorry.
Let me see your room. Okay, that's a nice room.
It's a good call on the Nord to be like, library. He's going to live the way we live to kind of give him some.
Yeah. You don't want to build that much resentment, right? At least
I don't know. I think she's a dastardly dame, you know, whatever her ends are, not savory. So I think that it's all just in service of some really gross plan, probably.
He's planning something. Maybe he's putting little fire pebbles in the foundations of the castle. Bring it down.
Yeah, bro. Bring it all down.
It's like a failsafe.
Seems you will have to identify and secure the precise location of his death. The exact spot on the floor. And tell Varney there is definitely evidence of a transmission mirror in the possession of the court. I'm working to track down more information.
Who are you FaceTiming?
Show me the map of hell you told me about.
Damn, he's trying to bring back Dracula, too.
What are you doing with her shoes?
Oh, God, what are you doing with her shoes? Yeah, dude. They're not going to notice these little things. Castle. That's the trouble with having such a huge-ass castle. Vania.
Evening.
Has to disagree somehow.
Fuck. Your vampire blacksmiths didn't follow my specifications.
Strigo and Morana have been away for weeks, serving the territories to be annexed.
Lenore, are they sidelining you?
Our lives have entered a new phase. Diplomacy and negotiations, these are things of the past now. I'm a child of war, Hector. My parents died when English soldiers climbed up the toilet chutes with knives in their teeth. Life didn't get better after that.
I will never be comfortable with the idea that the best way to end war is to kill most of the people and cage the rest.
Oh, well, none of this will matter if you don't make that bloody hammer. Why can't you just wave your fingers like a wizard to raise the dead?
The Forge Master works through an instrument.
That may be the worst justification for a man holding his penis that I've ever
seen. Oh my god.
We're all Forge Masters here.
It has to be made from scratch in a very particular way, or else it won't work.
He's playing her.
Seriously?
That's the same...
supposedly been making your magic hammer for weeks. If Carmilla loses her temper, I won't be able to stand in front of you for long. I've been doing it for weeks.
Ooh.
Yes. I'm working on it.
You know what I'm going to say.
Work faster.
Yes.
But it needs to be perfect or nothing will come out of the end.
He was playing with you, come on. So this hammer is going to detonate all them little pebble bombs.
I guess so.
Damn, bro,
that's
the
big ass desk.
There's four chairs.
Has Hector made his fucking hammer? He's stalling.
He's too simple for that.
Give my man some credit now. Yeah.
There's a deviousness in him.
Yeah.
He can kill. He tried. Once. I'm just warning you.
Would Dracula have kept him around in his own castle if he were that dangerous?
He had his loyalty, bro.
Exactly.
It's different.
Exactly.
Not forced loyalty.
Castle. Dracula's castle.
but I'm sure it was full of interesting and wonderful things.
Cut to Alucard.
I'm compelled to point out that you already have a nice castle. They deserve to lose everything, and I deserve to have all their stuff. Look at my map. That land and those villages and towns belong to old men, and I'm going to take them.
And will you be happy when you have all that?
Do you know how many regional vampire rulers died at Brayla?
I didn't know I had to count them.
It was a lot. All these regions without direct vampire rule.
Surely their underlings will raise someone up into command.
Unless we were there first.
It's been 6 weeks.
Why would we do that?
Yeah, you need to hurry.
We could take the entire world for our own. Wouldn't you want that?
So the plan has changed. We're not just building a, like a fence to farm humans anymore.
You're taking the whole world.
Will you be happy when you have all this?
Nope.
Maybe.
It's a start.
The first part of my life was men taking things from me. And then we took Styria. We tried to make a home. And the armies from the west and every other bastard came for us. What did the rest of the vampire world say? Bloody women, they said.
Yeah.
Let them die, they said. I was in Dracula's castle. I went there to see what I could get out of it. What I found was him and his people just fucking it up. And I saw right there that I could take the world away from him and have it for myself.
Oh my God, you need that for the sun in the morning.
The world. Will I be happy when I've done that? I don't know if I even care.
It's almost like blood on the ground.
Mm. But I will have everything that they had, and they will all be dead. That will be enough.
This is a dangerous precedent.
What on earth did you think this was all about?
Sisterhood of the traveling pants.
He did it. He made it.
Yeah.
I think he finished his hammer.
Better go check up on him.
Yeah. I see what Carmilla's talking about.
Look, it's even got an attractive window.
Give it 5 minutes before hell breaks loose.
And targeted by bird shit.
I haven't seen a single bird since we got here.
I can hear something up in the rafters.
What?
Got some goons.
God damn it, they gotta fight again.
We're fucking tired.
Here we go, let's go.
They just wanted to sleep, man.
Here we go again.
Oh, they should sleep in the morning.
To burn the barn down while we're in it.
I did that one time.
These bastards again. They're very good, aren't they?
What's this homie's name?
And beyond.
Ew.
I suppose. Pretty.
Ratko.
Smooth skin.
Ew.
What did you want to knit down there in Mandy?
What is that snake looking thing? Skin.
Of course he has like a snake thing. He wears skin and he sheds the skin.
Are you sure you don't want me to set fire to things?
Hey!
Oh. Ooh,
help! People are coming to help!
Well, good. They need help. Hey.
Look at that. That dude is straight out of Gen Z. He might say this is bussin'.
God, they need rest so badly. Yeah. Like, this should be nothing for them.
He's just slapping you with a grain bag? What is
that? Oh!
Nice.
Bent over backwards like it had no vertebrae.
Damn, they could have died if these people didn't come.
Yeah, they would have. They still fucking throw a pitchfork at him.
Oh!
Dude. Wow!
Only that kid is alive. Old Gen Z-er. Oh, no. Damn, he kicked the bucket.
Come on.
Ooh!
Jesus. Oh, so satisfying. Rain blood, baby. It's rain and blood. Nope.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh.
My God.
They got each other's backs.
They are very fortunate to have each other.
The trap was for us. Zamfir, head guard to the underground court of Targovishta.
What?
I run the resistance against the devils. Hell.
I'm sorry about your people.
We are grateful for your aid. They are trying to find the underground court to ransack its many magical treasures for their cause. We would be delighted to have you join the royal struggle.
The royal struggle. Doesn't sound appealing.
No.
I'm glad it's going back to the first town where it started, right?
Mm-hmm. Sorry. They're like, we heard everything you just said. Bye.
She was interesting.
Doomed.
You mean a little crazy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I know you're not robbing the dead.
I mean,
absolutely.
What is it? What? Oh, nice, nice, nice. I like that.
What?
We never do that.
Were they already dead?
The end.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, wow. That's what we.
Okay.
It must be something weird because she wasn't, when she was like, oh, like, they died, like, they died for the court.
Yeah, like the new society, I suppose.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah.
A lot of information there at the end. New character.
I like the new characters when we get introduced to them. Natsumi and Taka, fuck them.
Yeah. You did like them at one point.
I did.
I mean, yeah, they were good until, like, they were idiots.
That's true. They were pretty endearing until they started asking about the castle a few too many times.
Yeah, and not trusting what he said.
Yeah.
So Dracula's first attack on the city, like, after he lost Lisa, right?
Lisa was burned in that city.
Yeah. So, okay, so royal family saved. There's a catacomb underneath. Okay, but I feel like those people heard now.
Varney heard, yeah.
Yeah. Varney's on it, man.
Probably shouldn't have said all that stuff, you know.
Yeah, you just, she's like, I don't know if I can trust you guys, but yeah, you told me about your underground city.
Yeah, that's what people are.
Yeah.
It's like, you don't have to. I guess we will find the catacombs and go from there.
Probably, at one point.
Yeah, but
not go to a second location or anything.
Yeah.
No, seriously not. Yeah, and it was just weird. I think that rock thing is weird because when you were like, oh, they died, were your friends? Like, she didn't really say anything.
The word friend looked foreign to her.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Be like, what? They're friends. So Hector might not be the idiot.
Yeah,
maybe not.
He's planning something.
I hope he's planning, but we don't know for sure because
I don't know. Carmilla teed it up. She was like, you should not be as trusting. Like, he's got deviousness in his eyes. And I'm gonna guess that eventually he'll be activating it, or he'll, like, do a bluff or something and threaten to activate it unless they take the ring off at, like, a very opportune time.
Okay.
Because regardless, he needs to get that ring off. If it's revenge, he must take him down with him, then that's one thing. But if he wants to be free...
Right.
Who was he FaceTiming?
Yeah, here? I didn't know he even had this.
He was talking to people with Varney, people.
Yeah.
Like, he was like to tell Varney that... So he needs a precise location of Dracula's death?
Yeah. So he's another person trying to bring him back. And he... Yeah. I mean, he's magic and he knows resurrection, so he's the guy to talk to.
Yeah, it's true.
And here, transmission mirror in the possession of the court. So court at Trugovista.
Yeah, I would assume so.
Like the same thing.
Yeah, because maybe he's putting his faith in Dracula to be the only threat that could potentially overthrow all the sisters.
Carmilla and them, yeah. Damn it, leave Dracula out of this.
Seriously, Dracula doesn't want to come back.
Yeah. He's like, I'm tired, man.
Let me be.
Yeah, seriously.
What is this guy doing with her shoes?
Yeah. Look at him.
Yeah, right? What are you doing, bud?
Vampire Tarantino.
No, what could it be? Like, he's probably like, sniffing him, having sex with him.
I'm surprised he's not being, like, watched. Like,
it's during the day, though. You saw him open up, like, the blinds. Yeah. Well, watched by other people, I know what you mean.
That's true, but... some guards and whatnot. I know it's a big castle, but...
The Lord did say, like, he should live the way we do. So kind of give him the full freedom. A nice bed and nice house, everything.
It seems like they're giving him some leeway.
Yeah.
It
does.
Yeah.
I feel like whatever he's planning needs to happen soon, though, because if they notice even a single one of those things, they're going to be privy to what's going on.
But they're busy about taking over the world at this point, Pinky.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like her aspirations are so much bigger and more grand than that maybe she's not looking for the little details
anymore.
Poking magic rocks into all the cracks of the castle.
So, what going
on? I was about to say, I think Nubby's right. I think she's in love with Hector, not the other way around.
Oh, Lenore?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, she definitely has more feelings for him than her.
Than we initially thought, for sure.
Yeah. She talks about his
sexual innuendos, then he did one, and she's like, gross.
But that's how it is.
Yep.
But Carmilla, okay, so her original plan was to essentially take over Wallachia, Brilla, and then cage the people as a kettle. But then now she's realizing there's other gaps that she could take over essentially the whole world.
She just hates all men.
Yeah.
Honestly, that's what it feels like.
I guess it makes sense if...
It does.
If, like, I mean, she's saying specifically men, but at that point, all powerful people were men. So, like, everybody kind of took things from her, so she kind of wants that same power and things to be done.
Being equal.
Yeah, but she should really focus on Valakia first and then take over the world. They don't even have a horde yet.
Yeah.
You have much bigger aspirations. Like, let's do one thing at a time.
And you can see Lenore being like, the world, bro? I haven't even thought about it. And she's like, think it then.
Yeah. Then do it.
Think about it.
If you get all this stuff, are you going to be happy? And the answer is no.
No.
It's got like kind of an insatiable lust for revenge.
Carmilla needs just to die.
Yeah.
That's her arc. Yep. Thank you.
It's her anger. She just wants to be bigger than the people who oppressed her before.
Yeah. She needs to die. We bet the Grim.
She will be. She has been. So I feel like you know that should be satisfying enough. But
yeah,
yeah.
Bigger, better, more.
Seriously, but that scene when she's like standing against the window, it looked so good.
Mm-hmm.
Like it looked amazing. But yeah, will she be happy?
No,
probably not.
No,
nobody's ever happy when they want things.
Scarface, you know.
Yeah, but the hammer is ready.
Yeah,
and that's pretty exciting.
Yeah.
I feel like he found a loophole. I don't know who said it last episode, but he's going to find a loophole through the ring thing.
Yes. Yeah, for sure. And that's how he's going to take back power, for sure. Yeah.
Or just tell Varney to come fuck up stuff here for you.
That Varney character was weird.
Yeah.
I'm surprised that they didn't see him when they, like, looked up and, like, he was clearly sitting there. I was like, you didn't realize there were, like, two vampires there.
He's just eavesdropping on
you. He's butthurt. He was going to have the world.
Yeah. But, all right.
He wants it all right.
Yeah, new characters.
Varney Simpson.
New people.
Varney Stinson.
Did she say her name?
She said such a Z or something.
Zaffa?
Yeah. Zaffir. Not Zaffa, guys.
Something like
Zaffir,
that.
Zaffir.
Yeah. Something like that. Yeah. God, they are so tired. Yeah. This will be nothing for them.
They could have honestly got really hurt if they didn't come through. They're just done, man.
Yeah, they just need to sleep.
And if you guys ate it, like, really badly because of this fight.
Seriously.
Someone got his head eaten.
Yes.
And then the other guy got gashed.
Yeah.
It's for the court, goddammit.
That's right.
Yeah. Taking her like two attacks per creature when it takes one attack for five creatures.
Yeah.
Right.
So like literally a night after when they fought the before.
Yeah.
Like, we'll sleep tomorrow.
They didn't burn it down. They can sleep here with some dead bodies.
Need to eat, need to sleep, or gain your strength.
Mm. Yeah. They need to sleep in the morning. Like, sleep in the morning, because you clearly all the night
you're fighting at night.
You don't have a day shift anymore.
Yeah,
though.
Right.
Yeah, like, just change your thing, because then
change your hours.
Change your hours.
Yeah, change your hours. It'll be so much safer in that sense, but clearly not. They're like, they don't care.
Well, nope. I wanted to see some Isaac, but I guess we'll catch up with him next episode. We'll catch up with him later. And we'll see what Hector's plan is. I'm excited to see all these things come to fruition.
Mm-hmm.
We know now, Castlevania formula. It's like seven episodes of build up and then that penultimate episode and the finale.
High pass episode.
Yep.
Everything. So
it's gonna be, we know it's gonna be crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Last season.
I know, I'm excited.
Yeah.
Alright, guys.
Bye.
See you later. Bye.
Bye.
We wanted to shout out some of our special patrons, Joe Max, Moses, Josh Bob, Matthew Taylor, Raga, and Clint Kiabu, Keyboard Junkie. Thank you, and be kind to everyone.